a turret up there. Okay, what's going on here? Are we in a prison? I thought this was a house.
Like my father, I could see all that would be, might be, and must not be.
How the hell am I supposed to pass through these guys without setting off the alarm? Not like that. Alright. Bullets. Big time. Can't start a fight right now. There's gonna be no vending machines, is there? Not at his house. Ah, oh, I didn't mean to smoke cigarettes. I'll take that. What's this? Sunrise. Sunrise? Yeah, beautiful. I wish there was some color so I could tell if that's the sun. Well, that was a waste. That was no need. So now what do I do? Somehow I gotta hit the freaking... Good. These guys are tough. I don't know who they... Freaking Thomas Jefferson's or something. I got past them there. Maybe with charge. Fuck you, guy. All right. Yeah. Who the hell are they burning?
Our minds are born festering with sin. Some are so blighted. They will never find redemption. The mind must be pulled up from the roots. My children are without blame, without fault, and without choice. For what is the value of will when the spirit is found wanting?
So that's gotta be the Elizabeth of another dimension, not the one we know and love.
Child, would you like to pray with me?
You're hurting me.
This looks familiar.
Please just let me go.
I'm going to cure you.
I'm not sick.
Your spirit is. All I ever wanted is to see you live up to your potential.
You made me a monster! Is this not the warden's office? I guess not. What? Well, there's nothing scarier than a freaking moving wheelchair on its own. Okay, nothing here.
I'm Dr. Pettifog, Elizabeth, and I'll be taking care of you.
Get away from me.
Defiant, even after all this time. DeWitt just left you here. You need to give up on him, love.
He will come.
Okay, use the tub. Boy, there's the guard. We're just gonna pass through him without being seen, of course. He's on top of the bed. Shit, I had it over there. Come on, turn around. Suck. Oh no! Okay. He didn't see me. That's good, that's good.
The specimen needs to be destroyed. We couldn't even hold her in that tower, and now the prophet.
Destroy the lamb?
His hair? If we modify the procedure, we could. It would be safer for everyone. It would seem an accident.
They plan to do to her. Sweet for these guys to pass. Fuck. Freaking guards, what they are. They're pretty much cameras, that's what they are. They're the cameras from the first game. What the hell just happened? Apparently there's a turret up there. No. Damn. Killed him really quickly with this. No.
Shoot
him. Wow, this gun is awesome!
What is Columbia?
Why do you use this more often?
It's on a different arc, in a different time.
There's another tear over there. We'll check it out.
You're not eating, love. Is something the matter?
I'm not hungry.
You'll need to eat sooner or later. If you hold out for DeWitt, you'll just starve to death. Come now.
Just open the tear so I can go in there and get you. Son of a bitch. Spotlight? Never mind. Oh, this is the other side. Okay. Okay, gotcha.